I came to Yumihari Hill in late summer to view the Kujukushima in Sasebo. The hill overlooks the city of Sasebo. From here, you can see the spectacular night view of Sasebo City. There are many islands of Kujukushima in the west. In the evening, when the sun begins to set, the islands of Kujukushima appear to float in the red-colored sea. Let's see the view from Yumihari Hill.